found a convincing match. Project Omega is being developed at this location.
We've been scanning for cosmic radiation ever since we returned from the future.
And you believe this is where Monica's working on her prototype?
Yes. The readings I've detected are a 99.8% match to the cosmic cube.
So the crazy mad scientist lady actually was trying to save the world with this super weapon.
Yeah, but she fails and wrecks Earth anyway.
And it's way too unstable and powerful to leave in Monica's hands.
So we get that weapon away from her in the present. She can't use it in the future. No more frozen time bubble. And we find another way to stop the crate.
And you have a plan to stop her.
You're damn right. Project Omega's getting shut down. Save the final blow for me, kids.
Heavy resistance up ahead. AIM's security forces are on high alert.
Avengers, secure that super weapon at all costs.
Company! Interesting.
We can do this!
You're right.
Okay, that looks bad.
Hey, buddy, you got another one of those fancy explanations?
Of course. You are witnessing a form of electromagnetic radiation. The energy fluctuations are very alarming.
We're definitely in the right place.
You're wasting your time. This should be fun.
Oof, look at that gate. So much for inconspicuous.
Yeah, modesty isn't exactly part of AIM's vocabulary.
Enemy down.
Well for you.
Yeah, that's definitely eco-unfriendly.
Let's get inside that bunker.
There's a chest with gear close by.
Avengers. Always a thorn in my side.
Monica.
You're on the wrong side of history, Barton. You should have stayed with AIM while you had the chance.
We've seen the future, Monica. Project Omega didn't save the world. It ruined it.
Project Omega's potential is beyond anything you could imagine. If it has flaws, I will fix them.
I do not like the sound of that.
Easy, can it?
Monica's trying her best to stall us.
She'll have to try harder then.
Neutralized!
response for the resistance.
Have your back.
Counts, people. Keep it moving.
Fight!
Meddling. I'm ending this here and now.
Her shield target
enough.
Cosmic energy is building up.
This is nothing. The world doesn't need Avengers. AIM will save this world. I will save it.
Junior? Is that you? Murder Hobo? Where are you? I'm in the time bubble. The cube, it's doing these weird psychedelic things. Yeah, Monica's messing with it. It's unstable. Unfinished. That sounds bad. Try and stop her. Yeah, thanks. Hadn't thought of that. Hold on.
Your powers are nothing.
The cube, Monica!
Do.
I think I just saved the day. I hope.
I received your shipment safe and sound. We'll keep the cube hidden, but we'll need a long-term solution.
Hey, thanks for this, Hank.
You understand we place the power of a god in your trust.
Yes. I don't take that lightly.
Acquiring Project Omega is a huge win for the Resistance. Monica clearly thought this weapon could stop the Kree invasion. But we need to know how to use it safely.
Maddie and I will do our best, but we could use all the help we can get.
Still no sign of Fury.
So, what does that mean? Did we change the future or not?
I don't know. Future me never got this far. Guess time will tell.
No, no. No more time. No more time travel, please. It's the worst. It sucks.
Hey, wherever Fury is, we'll find him. And we'll stop the Kree invasion. Together.